A brief digression here. The English language perhaps doesn't make distinctions as readily as some other languages, like the ones that I'm familiar with, French and German. So someone knows how to do something can mean either that that person is able to do that thing, where that action is goal-directed, normatively constrained and evaluable, or it can mean that person can give an account of how it is that one does something. And I would maintain that these are distinct, though related, capacities.